Okay, Victoria, I gave you a stack of bills there, and I'm wondering if you could count them and tell us how much money you have altogether. You think you could do that?
Yes.
Okay.
But first we need to sort them.
Oh, you're going to sort them. How are you sorting them?
Sorting them by greatest to least.
Oh, you're going to sort them greatest to least in value. Okay, so you have a 20. You have your 20s there. Okay. It doesn't have to be perfect. You can kind of put them on top of each other if you need to. Okay, so Victoria, I noticed that you have, what kinds of bills do you have here?
20s and 1s.
20s and 1s. Do you have any 10s?
No.
Do you have any 5s?
No.
Didn't work out that way today, did it? Okay, so you've got 20s and 1s. So where will you start counting these bills?
I will start counting the 20s.
Why the 20s?
Because it's easier to start counting with the greatest value.
Okay, all right, so go ahead, count them out for us.
20, 40.
Wait, hold on. How'd you get from 20 to 40?
Because if you add 20 together, it equals 40.
Okay, so you got 20, 40, okay.
60.
Okay.
61.
Whoa, hold on. How did you get from 60 to 61?
Because 60 plus 1 equals 61.
Okay, so 60, 61, got it.
62 and 63.
Okay, so Victoria, do you think you could write down here how much money you have all together for us? So altogether, we have
$63.
$63. Thank you. Nice job.